Mr. Peter Ali is here. He's a native flutist, and him and I are going to perform a poem and some music for you. So I hope y'all stick around and listen. Thank you. The poem I'm going to read is called I Am Your Breath. I wrote this poem for the trees, and when I wrote it, I became the tree. And I thought about if the trees could speak, what would they say? What would they say to you if they could talk to you? So this is what I wrote.
Glad to be here. It took me a couple hours to get here. I live up in Bellingham. Actually, a little further from Bellingham. More like Everson. So, the address of the GPS took me to somebody's house on Queen Anne Hill. So, anyhow, excuse my lateness. Okay, so, want me to go ahead and blow some notes in here?
Yeah, let's try it.
I never rehearse. Never. I just play how I feel.
That's a good thing, because I just do so well. Lend me your hand. For centuries I have been here, created long before any man. My purpose is to give you breath, and without you, I cannot stand. I am the voice of your ancestors. Within my trunks you can hear their pleas. They wave my branches at you. In the winds, they rustle my leaves. I am a home to the winged ones. I am the shelter in which you live. Please don't kill me anymore. Don't you see all that I give? I am your shade in the heat. Your warmth in the cold. Some of us are old and rugged. Others are young and bold. It's your water I need to help me grow and stay so strong. Without pure, clean water, I won't be here very long. My plea is that you save me. Without me, you will not survive. Breathe deep. And I am there. I am your breath. I am alive. Thank you.
Just like your practice.